Stop buying ranch. Homemade tastes so much better, and you'll be amazed how easy this is.
For the creamy base, combine buttermilk, sour cream, and mayo. Add vinegar, then onion powder, dried parsley and dill, garlic powder, salt, and freshly cracked black pepper. Stir to combine, then refrigerate for 2 hours before serving.
And this is so good as a salad dressing or a dip, and my kids love it because it tastes like restaurant ranch.
Find this recipe on natashaskitchen.com.